Sesebuah kerajaan akan gagal sekiranya ia tidak mendengar suara rakyatnya daripada pelbagai latar belakang. Demikian kata Perdana Menteri Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad sekaligus menepis dakwaan penubuhan Majlis Tindakan Ekonomi adalah indikasi bahawa beliau merasakan barisan kabinetnya tidak berupaya menangani isu-isu negara.
And my cabinet gave me full cooperation and was successful in the development of the country. Still, I set up the NEAC because we always want to listen to people. And if we listen to only to ourselves, then we will not know where we will go wrong. So NEAC will enable the government and myself in particular to listen to the views of other people from their own angle.